We really appreciate
China for lending a helping hand. That in this pandemic, we have been receiving help from over 40 countries all over the world, and China is a major contributor in providing India with ventilators and oxygen cylinders and other instruments and equipments through which India can fight this pandemic. We really appreciate China for lending a helping hand in this pandemic. As we can see from the tweets of the Chinese ambassador, Mr. Sheng Weidong. I see this as an opportunity for the two Asian giants to strengthen the relations, and I hope the help from China continues in the coming days of the pandemic.
As we have been told that in the current pandemic situation, almost 40 countries all over the world are helping us, and out of that China has come forward, which is really appreciable, that he is supporting us by supplying major medical instruments like ventilators, like medicines and oxygen concentrators. And we really appreciate this helping hand which has come forward from China to support the Indian government in this crisis.